Well, it was a crazy scene, all caught on camera. One accident turns into a mess on a Rhode Island highway. It started when one driver hit a deer, and while police were on the scene, another driver slammed into the stopped cars. Watch this. The woman hit two cars, and that's her that you saw sliding down an embankment. Police say that that woman was drunk, so she was arrested. And amazingly, even though you heard how loud that crash was and then watching her slide down the embankment, no one was hurt.